It's time for
Mystery!
Shelby, can you please get the documents from upstairs for me?
Yes, I can.
Thank you.
What's that? Wow, that's a cool hat. I'm gonna try it on. Ow!
Hold up, hold up. I just want your hat.
Here, take.
Boo gang, hold on.
A few moments later.
This is some good farmland.
Boo gang, hold on. What up?
Hey.
Give me your scarf.
There you go.
Come here.
Breaking news. There have been two reports of theft directly off the person. First is Shelby Hill, and second is pop star Nick Swift. Here's a clip from Nick's most recent concert.
'Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be mad love.
Next up, we have National Day. Now it's time for
Guess the Celeb.
I'm just gonna stand here and just like let it rip, I guess. I don't really know.
I do not know who that is.
SpongeBob.
Daniel Radcliffe. I got compared to Harry Potter as a kid.
Is it David Dobrik or something?
Ariana Grande. She's hot.
When I hear stuff like that, I just like don't have any control over like my body.
Lady Gaga.
The Pillsbury Dough Man.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Yes.
Is that Elvis Presley?
James Charles.
Now it's time for Quote of the Week with Michaela. Now it's time for weather with Nadia.
Hi, I'm Nadia. Welcome to DCMS weather. Today the high is 62 and the low is 54 with a 50% chance of rain. Now back to Abby and Brayden.
Now it's time for Reporter.
Reporter here with Zach. Zach, so can you tell me a little bit about your robot?
So our robot performed pretty well in the team battle. We faced first and second place. We got beaten by first, but we beat second. However, we did not win overall, but I think that's because we messed up on the line follow because I made the angle too big on the first run through, but then on the second run through is my messed up the program.
So did you have a lot of fun?
Yeah, it was fun. I had to wait outside for a while to get food though, but other than that, it was pretty good.
Thank you. Reporter here with Vismay. Vismay, can you tell me a little bit more about your robot?
Our robot had like a grabbing claw that would grab the tennis balls, and it had a two sensor line follower.
So, what exactly did your robot have to perform at the competition?
It had to grab tennis balls and had to follow a line.
How hard is that? Because some people think that's really easy, but I know that's really difficult.
It's really difficult. The tennis ball challenge was somewhat easier than the line follower, but yeah.
Thank you.
Now it's time for birthdays with Mubarak.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Ford.
Hey, I'm Mr. Nick.
All right.
Next up is sports with Colton and Dawson.
I'm Colton.
I'm Dawson.
And this is DCMS Sports.
This week we interviewed some football players about the workouts.
Hi, my name is Colton. I'm here with Adrian. Adrian, do you think workouts benefit you?
Yes.
What day are workouts?
Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday.
What time do workouts start?
From the end of school to 5:15.
What position do you think you'll play next year?
Safety.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Colton. I'm from Malik. Malik, what position did you play?
All of them.
Do you recommend going to workouts?
Yes.
Who's the high school coach?
Coach Howard.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm here with some football players. Football players, how do you like the workouts at the high school?
I'm very speedy.
Nice. They're epic.
When are the workouts at the high school after school?
After school ends at 5:15. It's lit.